Anyways, now that that's over, hey, what is up, my Gladiator friends? My name is Gladiator J, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I'm bringing you guys another video thanks to the wonderful power of the internet. And yeah, we are going to be continuing Resident Evil 7. And pause. Okay, I'm gonna load into the game and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we are back in Resident Evil 7. And last episode, you saw, we got kidnapped by Mr. Jack Baker. We killed our wife, who most likely is freaking dead. And we're here at the dinner table, just watching Grandma. And now we just gotta get the frick out of this darn place. And what? Oh my god, no. No! Oh my god! No, that is the creepiest thing ever! No! She's like sleeping, but she's turning her head to look at me. Please stop, Grandma. Grandma, Aunt Rhody, please. Grandma, stop! Stop! Please! Please! That's creeping me out! Oh my god. Okay, enough of that. Enough of that bullcrap. Gotta scavenge this room first. Gotta herb. Gonna scavenge around here before I leave. Looky, looking here. Nothing. Great, great, great. what's in here? Handgun ammo. Let's get it. Sorry, my voice is a little weird, by the way, guys. I think my voice is changing because I'm kind of growing up like everyone does. But my mom thinks my voice is changing, and that's why my voice is acting weird. So I hope you can forgive me for that. But yeah, what's this? Garage. Thanks, game. I could not read that, obviously. Okay, what's down here? What's in this box? Looks fragile. Maybe you can break it with something. Okay, I don't have anything, but thanks for the info. Secure with tape that can't be removed by... Why? What? How strong could that tape... Okay, I'm not gonna question it. Let's just try and get out of here. Boom, boom, boom. Jeez, could your footsteps be any freaking louder, Ethan? Okay. Gotta get the frick out of here. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, Jack is back. Jack is back. Rhyming. Okay, great. Now I gotta freaking hide and evade this a-hole. Does he see? Oh. Peekaboo? Oh crap, why'd I do that? Oh no! He's after me! Close the door! Okay, wait. Oh, you douchebag! What the fuck did you do that for? Stop that, you a-hole! I block you! Okay, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out! Oh god, get out! For God's sake, get out! Sorry for screaming that, guys, but that kind of scared the little literal poopy poops out of me. Out of me? Ah! What the frick was that there? Go away! Hatch key! Okay. I don't know where the freaking hatch... Screw you, I'm not a baby! Screw you, baby! Okay, one hit block! Okay, he is right on my- Jeez, how freaking fast are you? Block! You got blocked, mother nugget! Okay, anyways. Where's the hatch? Oh, wait. Oh, it's locked, that's why I got the key. Key! Open it! Go in!
Have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Okay then, Mr. Psychopath. Sorry for screaming there, guys, but I kinda obviously got the crap scared out of me there. He just keeps freaking turning me around like an a-hole. Like, how fast is that freaking guy? Okay, antique coin. Good that I got that. I know those can be used for, like, upgrades or something, so it's good that I got that. I have a watch. Okay, I'm assuming that's my health, because, like, the line's like a medical thing. Okay, thank God that's freaking over. Okay, get... Climb! Ethan! What the frick? Can you climb, please? Oh my god. Thank you. Freaking... Jeez, Ethan, what are you? Freaking... A Dumbo? I don't know what to say. I'm not an entertaining commentator, I apologize. But, let's search around in here. Wait, what did that say? They really stink. Well, why would you even care to look at them? Oh my goodness. I mean, it was me who did it, but shut up. No, I did. I'm joking. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm really hyper. I don't know why. Probably because I just got freaking chased around the house by freaking Jack. It just got the crap scared out of me. Ooh, lockpick. Handy dandy lockpick. Ooh, is that the item box? Ooh, yes. Okay, we got the item box. Okay. I'm gonna store the antique coin. I'm gonna keep the lockpick on me. Okay, didn't the tutorial say something about crafting? Combine. Oh! Awesome! So they actually have a menu where you can just simply craft something if you have the materials. So a chem fluid and an herb makes one first aid med. Oh, awesome. Can you still do it this way too? No, don't you... Great, I used the herb. Well, I was a bit... I lost a little bit of health, so it's okay. Can I still do... I can still do it that way. That's awesome. Okay. Well, okay. No, don't go in there. We'll arrange this stuff. And, gonna save... Savey save station right here. There we go. The save station is my savior. Save, save, save. Okay, I'm joking around. Okay. What's this? I unlocked it. It was locked? Okay, get out. Ah, crap, we're back here. Oh, hello. Ring, ring, ring. Okay, I guess it's Zoe. Yeah, was her name Zoe? I think it was.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
Thanks, how do you know my name? Yeah, it was Zoe.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
I'm sorry if I talk over this, the dialogue as well, guys, but if you want to know what they're saying, you should really look at the subtitles. I'm not saying that to be mean, it's just, I'm sorry if I do talk over the dialogue a lot. I have a lot of things to say. I'm a very talk person. Okay.
Hell of a girl.
Yes, exactly. She is one hell of a girl, mate. Okay, is Jack still around here? He's not here. Okay, I guess he just went to go screw himself. And, is this locked? Good thing I got the conveniently placed lockpick. Oh, another first aid man. That'll come in handy. Okay, I honestly don't know what to do. To be honest. Hello? Mr. Baker? He's not around here. Okay, thank God. What's this? Geez, someone did not like that girl. Okay, guess we're looking at pictures now. This is our life, apparently. You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an a-hole. I think that's Lucas. Yeah, Lucas, February 13th. There's Jack and Marguerite. It's that crazy husband and wife from before. Jack and Marguerite, 25th wedding, red wing, what? Wedding anniversary. Thank you, English. You finally didn't fail me for once. Ooh, fancy door. Here we are. Oh, wait. Crap. What do I use to unlock that? Oh, that piece is like the carving or whatever I'm missing. So I gotta get, like, a crest or something to, like, put in there. And maybe that'll unlock the door. Okay. Jeez, this guy's footsteps are so freaking loud. He's gonna get himself caught so easily. What the frick? Oh. Oh, police officer. Help me! Please! I need a hero! Okay, I'll stop.
Hold on, back up. Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
Hell no, this isn't my property!
No.
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Thank you, Ethan.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me!
Well, alright, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Come on!
Like I said, we've had several missing persons calls.
You really think I'm lying about that? Dude, show him your hand. Maybe that'll convince him. Show him, like, your stitched-up arm.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now,
okay.
We'll talk later.
Can you help me, please?
You gotta give me your gun.
Okay, I didn't mean ask for his gun. Ethan, come on, man. Don't ask for his gun. That's like the number one suspicious thing to do. He'll never trust you anymore.
Deputy, do you want to see my name in the obituaries?
Doesn't know your name.
I want to be a hero and save my life.
That face, man. You are not convincing this guy.
A fucking pocket knife?
Dude, it's better than nothing. Sorry if you hear that in the background, guys. I'm getting a call, but I can't answer it. I don't know where the phone is.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
stab things? Maybe stab a box or two? Exactly. Ah, blam! What the frick? That is the weakest thrust ever. Okay, what about this? Yeah, that's much better. It's not exactly a stab, but a slash isn't better than nothing. Okay, see, now we can do this. Here we go. Yeah, blam! Into the garage we go! God, I'm afraid this guy's gonna die.
Hey, we gotta get the
deputy, gotta get me out of here.
Me, what about you?
It's my job.
I was about to say, that's his job, dude.
You're not gonna believe me.
Jeez, the deputy is kind of freaking out. Oh no, what? I did. I. Okay. Dang it, I knew it was gonna happen sooner or later. No, deputy. Oh, he dropped his gun. Okay. This is for you, deputy. Oh crap.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Hey, stay back. Stay back. I said stay back. Oh my god. Take this, mofo. What the? Are you serious? You've gotta be kidding me. Hey. What the frick? Don't tell me this guy is actually, like, effectively immortal or something.
Oh, big man got himself a gun. You know how to use that?
Kinda? What the frick are you doing hitting the car? Okay, well, I am not using my bullets on this guy if he's just gonna frickin' absorb them. Ah, like a sponge! Jeez, dude, quit doing that to me, you douchebag! I block you. Hit my... You frickin' ow, my nose! Knife, get this, handgun out, yes! What the frick are you doing? Hey, go away, go. Okay, car. Wait, lead him around first so he doesn't get you through the door. Okay, lead him around. Okay, go. Go quickly! I got the key, go in, please, start, God's sake, please. Okay. YOLO! What the frick was that? Can I just ram the door and get out here? Nope, okay, screw that idea. I'm coming for you, boy! Yeehaw! What the frick? His body just flies all over the place. I am bringing it on, you douchebag! The frick? Give me another one. The frick just happened to the car? Is he still there? How did you get there? Okay, hello, Mr. Baker. How do you know my name? I am very uncomfortable right now. Resist! Come on! Dude, let go of the wheel and punch him in the face. At least I'll stun him. Oh, God. How did that fall? Oh, no.
Let's finish this, you and I.
I don't want to finish this. I would much rather this keep going than die, honestly. No rides, please. Oh God, Lord, give me a strike. Oh. Yay, the Lord, give me strength. I didn't die. Good thing I'm Christian. Oh, you idiot, you just screwed yourself over right there. Serves you right, mofo. Woo, we did it. Suck it, Jack. Woo, suck it, Mr. Baker. Woo! Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. The car did not like me hitting it with a knife. But don't you frickin'. Don't you.
Oh, boy. Now look what you've done, motherfucker.
Look what I've done. Look what you've done. You became the frickin' human torch. Oh, God. I honestly think this is the end, dude. Let me go. Oh, frick. Car? The explosion saved me. Yay. Oh, God. He fell on me. Ew, get off. Okay, well, the car explosion saved me. I have a feeling this guy isn't freaking dead. Oh, my God. He said this isn't the end. I was fairly certain that was the end. Like, what? Nothing this guy says makes freaking sense. Just for safety measures. Yeah. Oh, come on. Stab that booty. Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. Ooh, ladder. I didn't even notice this. Okay. Ethan, climb. Good, great. Climb, you bozo? What? Can you please? Thank you. Okay. Knew it.
Attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Oh, something wonderful.
Fuck!
F indeed. This guy is a freaking... Oh my... Okay, nope, I don't care. Just up we go. Oh my god. Okay, well, he shot himself in the mouth. That was his own fault. His own... fail? I don't know what I'm saying. What's this? Oh, wait. Okay, I can unscrew that. What's this give me? Ox statue. Oh, that looks like a crest that'll fit the door. Okay, handy. Handy dandy crusty. My big strong man muscles will move everything out of my way. Ow. But my legs will save me from falling impact. Jeez, Ethan. Didn't skip arm day, but you skipped leg day, huh? Okay. So now we just gotta freaking run to that freaking door. And what's our objective now? Get out of the house, get to the main hall. I guess that door leads to the main hall. I'm guessing. I can't be sure. By the way, what's this freaking bobblehead doing over here? That is the creepiest effing thing I have ever seen in my life. Tiptoe by the window. By the window. By the... Screw you! Okay, disappeared into blue. He's a magic bobblehead. Okay. Put this in the door. Control. Is that it? Push it open. We're out. Well, not out. Hell no, we're not out, but we made it to the main hall. What's this? Shoot me, shoot me. Okay. I'll knife you instead. Jeez, he really wanted to die, didn't he? I already learned about this. Okay, game, I get it. Gunpowder. Okay, useful. I wonder what the gunpowder is used for. Packed in the bullet. Can be packed in the bullets. Combined with chem fluid. Creates handgun ammo. Oh, that's handy. I should probably create another first aid med first, though, because I have a decent amount of handgun ammo right now, and I only had one first aid med, so it's good. Okay, can I arrange my inventory real quick? Oh, what do you want now, Zoe? I kind of just got out of something very dangerous. What?
I'm sorry.
Oh.
He's dead now.
Way to tell her, Ethan. And apparently she doesn't care. Okay. So that's Jack is her dad?
You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okie dokie, Zoe Bowie. Okay. Anyways, what's this? Clock pendulum. What the frick do I use that for? Newspaper article. Oh, okay. What's this? What is... Clock pendulum? I don't know. Wait a second. Oh. Okay, that's not... Living room. Wait a second. Maybe I could take this back to that dining room area and put it in there. Maybe that'll unlock something secret. Oh, I get it. This is a puzzle like you have to match up the object's shadow with what's on the picture. Yeah, that's obviously not gonna work, but... That's cool. I like that idea, but we have to find something that looks shaped like an eagle, and that is nowhere near it. Ooh, another chem fluid. Now I can make ammo. Plus, I don't even have a herb to make another first aid med, or else I wouldn't get myself up to 3. But handgun ammo sounds like a pretty decent bet also. Okay, 30 bullets. Doing surprisingly well after that freaking encounter with Batman Jack. Is that a real shotgun? It's actually real. Oh my god, yes.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Why you gotta be so rude? Ah, screw you, game. Okay. So that's a little puzzle, I guess. That door locks if I take it, and I gotta find something to replace putting the statue's hand so I can get the actual shotgun. Jeez, it's actually one of my objectives now. Get the shotgun. Guess it's just that important, huh? Okay, how do I get out this door? It looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. Oh, so I need to, like, find 3 statue heads of a dog. And that'll, give me the dog heads. I'll go to the living room and do the thing with the clock pendulum later. Let's go look upstairs. Okie dokie, up we go. Hi, Grandma. Comatose today, aren't we? Can I aim at her? It won't let me aim at her. Hold on, I aim over here and then I start moving towards her and it's like, nope, fuck, screw you. Okay, it won't let me kill her. I mean, okay. Okay, you just stay right there, Grandma. Don't want you rolling up on me and my Weecha on that wheelchair and poking me in the booty. Okay. Who is this? Evelyn. Eveline. May 2nd, 2014. Is there another person in the family that we don't know of? Okay, then. Okay, Grandma, you stay right there. Like I said, no rolling up on me in that little chair of yours. Good, Grandma. Good, Grandma. Okay. Wait, what? Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. You think? The way he tries to kill me? Yeah, he's probably most likely is a football player. Okay, what do we got? Oh, it's Marguerite. Shh, shh. Everybody, shut up, shut up. She's gonna find us. Unless we keep quiet. You know what? Maybe she doesn't even hear us from up here. Marguerite, yoo-hoo. Can I shoot her? No, that's probably not a freaking good idea. That lantern thing is that she has is so freaking creepy. Is there bugs flying around it? There is. There's bugs flying around it. That is just no bueno. Okay, another door. What's in there, actually? I'm gonna go through there in a second. First, I gotta get this box. Nice morangana. Did she hear that? Nope. Okay, apparently she's blind as a deaf as a... blind as... deaf as a something, okay? I don't know anything about animals that are blind. What's this? Marguerite, move that piece of crap hippie we caught from the... hall to the processing area. Jeez, they're processing humans now? The frick, dude. Oh, another bobblehead. Screw you. I guess that's like a collectible. I'm gonna try and find more of those and smash them. Looks like the family stuffed themselves. I'll say it once and I'll say it again. You think? They seem like the kind of people who would stuff animals themselves. Okay, let's look around here. Ooh, a videotape? There's a freaking videotape. Mia. Is this a videotape took by Mia? Are we gonna learn more about what happened to her? We gotta watch that. First, I'm gonna look around. Why? Gonna read a little poetry? Maybe that'll calm my nerves. I'm joking. Can I open it? Oh, it's one of the dog's heads. How handy. That really wasn't a very good hiding spot, I gotta be honest. October 2nd. Whose journal is this? Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. AKA douchebag boy. Douchebag son, I'm joking. He was throwing freaking food at me at the dinner table. What do you expect me to call him? The water is finally... October 9th. The water is finally receded. The house is okay, but the old house was badly damaged. They have an old house here? Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed out in the bayou. Bayou? Bayou? If that's true, I better report to the parish. What's a parish? I'll go check it out tomorrow. Whose journal is that? Ooh, it's Jack's journal. Okay, that's most likely before he went insane. Just the way it's written and everything. Nothing in this trash can. Yes, we're pilfering for garbage. This is our life now. Gotta do what I gotta do, am I right? Okay, let's watch this tape and then I'll end the video, because it's getting a bit long. Okay. Yep, it is from Mia. July 19th, 2017, 9:28 p.m., Mia Winter's old house. Mia, Ethan, please watch this. Okay, enough reading off the tape description, Jaden. Jeez, good grief. Do not copy, 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 do not copy. That's just the whole freaking background. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm done. Come on, the suspense is killing me here. Oh, it is Mia.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened.
What'd you do? Sounds like Mia hasn't exactly been so faithful to Ethan.
There's so much that you need to know.
Tell me! Hello, crazy Marguerite. How are you holding this camera right now? Oh, God. Oh my God, I'm playing as Mia. Holy crap. Hello, Marguerite. Oh, crap, she's coming. Why did I open that? Okay, run. That was stupid of me. Ugh, so many baby dolls. Babies! Okay, enough of that. Close this up. Just buy me some time. Oh, crap, where do I go? Okay, screw you too then, paranormal forces. I don't know what closed that door. What the frick? Hello? What the frick? Are you that Evelyn girl? You look like the girl from the picture. No, I don't screw with little girls in horror games. And of course she's gone. Okay, nope, screw you, Evelyn, or whatever your name is. You're probably not even that Evelyn girl, but I don't know. I don't care. And the camera was... Okay, screw this. I'm getting out of here. Marguerite, no! Leave me alone, you crazy old blind bat. I'm sorry. That's not how I think of old ladies in real life. Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. What? It locked? Oh, God. Hide.
I need to hide.
That's my mating call. I'm joking. Wait. Oh, my God. You can actually look through gaps and stuff. Oh, that's crazy. Hello? Nobody's home. Oh, thank God.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Well, I don't like your gift, okay? Get it frickin' straight. Okay. Just crouch for a minute. Crouch. Okay. Frick, are we now? Oh, it's one of those shadow puzzles. Now's not the time for the... Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. No. Oh, crap. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Oh, God. Oh, you can actually look through the window. Oh, my... Oh, my days. Hello! Nobody's home! There are bugs flying around that lantern. Don't tell me she controls bugs or some bullcrap. I'm predicting that. I'm freaking calling it. She controls freaking bugs. Wait, what?
Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
That's my husband. The frick are you talking about, you old bat? I'm joking. I'm sorry. I'm just making jokes here. I'm trying to be entertaining. I know it's probably stupid, but I don't think of all you ladies like that in real life. But Mia knows that Zoe girl? What are they thinking about? What was that noise? Oh, come on, no. Please, no.
Don't come over here.
It was just a weird paranormal force. Yes, don't come over here, please. Mia, if you don't talk, maybe she won't come over here. Hello, lantern. Wait, can I look through the crack in the door? Oh, she's getting way too close for comfort. I can look through the gap in the door too. That's so sick. Hello. Oh, doggy, why are you whimpering? Sorry, my mom just got home, so the dog is kind of whimpering. I gotta. Oh God. No. No, please, no, please, no, please.
I'll feed you.
Oh, thank you.
Babies
and fertilize the garden with what was left. Jeez, savage much, Marguerite? Oh, God. I hate that lantern. Don't. She is not happy with not being able to find
me. We open our home.
Don't care.
We open our hearts.
Don't care. What I want to do to get out of here! Wasn't that... Wait. The frick is this? Is this a part of a homemade weapon? I can't pick that up. Maybe I can pick that up if I get to this area later. I wonder what that... Okay, now I can do the puzzle. Hurry before crazy lady comes back. It's a spider. How do I do that? Oh, that was easy. Glad you're Jay, the master of puzzle solving. Not really. But that was actually pretty easy. I'm assuming it's probably going to be a bit more difficult later on. Okay. Go. Get the frick out of here before she finds you. Why am I forming words of the song? I don't know. That's how I call my call myself. Okay. I apologize for my craziness, but this is just so way too tense for me. Shimmy. She's going to pop up. I know it. I prepared. Jump scare. Oh. Okay. Thank you, game. Okay, where do we go now?
She loves you.
Oh!
She wants us to be
Oh god. Where did she come from?
You.
How'd she come from there?
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
I don't want it. Whatever it is, I don't think I want it. Don't come over here, please. Crap, how did she come over there? Do I gotta go over there if she, like, goes around or whatever?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Oh, crap.
Embrace us!
Oh, I don't want to embrace you. No, I'm not gonna feel your sweet and warm and crazy embrace. I don't. I cut off her. Fuck! Oh gosh, she's blocking me in. Go, go quickly. You're not blocking me in here today. Not today. Not today. Well, we're screwed. What's this? Is that Mia and that girl from the picture? What is that supposed to mean? Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again!
Where do you think you're going?
Holy crap! Oh god! Those cheekbones! Yes, kick her! Mia, no! I can't! Well, that didn't end very well. So, anyways, guys, I guess now is a good time to end the episode. I really hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 7. I'm glad to be back and recording another episode of it. I hope you guys are really excited for more of the series. And yeah, as always, guys, I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you later. I'm sorry, I don't know what's wrong with you. Okay, bye.